Hi, and welcome to Flash Mob 2.0. So many of you got to participate in our last Flash Mob, which was a huge success. And we are very confident that this Flash Mob will be just as great. So I have my handy dandy assistant, Miss Katie. So she's going to be helping me out today because there is a part, oh, don't freak out, that part of the gym will do one thing and then the other part will do the other. It's all right. So when you come down to be part of the flash mob, you will either be on the one side of the gym with me, which is towards the elementary side, or the other side of the half court line will be on the other side of the high school. It'll all make sense. Fear not. All right? So we'll all start in our seats. And then when the music begins, we'll come down and take our places. So again, we need half the people on towards the grade school side, half the people on the high school side. Again, not just grade school, not just high school. Everybody mix up. Guys, girls, and don't stand clear in the back because I'm not going to look foolish just being the one up here. So remember, as you're watching this, you're going to be as though you are behind me. So you're going to follow. And we'll have some practices. I'll let you know when those are, if you feel more comfortable doing it with other people or otherwise watch it on YouTube. Please don't share. And again, this is a secret. The kids don't know about this. So please don't be telling your kids that we're doing a flash mob during Catholic Schools Week. Cool beans? All right, so let's take it from the top. Here we go.
right here in my heart.
All right, so as you can see, there could be some bloopers, some blunders in there. It's all good, it's all good. Just follow along. As you can tell, the song is quite repetitive. So if you know the Lord's Prayer, sing along with it. I think it truly does help. And again, I'll let you know when we're gonna have some practices. Feel free to come to those. If you don't want to, that's fine. Just watch it on YouTube. But we really, truly need everyone to participate. So, you know, if there's some people in your building that are like, I'm not doing that, you're going to say, yes, you are. Because, well, it's for Catholic Schools Week, and this is what we're all about. So, thanks a million, and let's go have some fun. Thanks.